Hey guys, I know a lot of you have problems with tactical arbitrage. You paid for the subscription, but you never find any profitable leads. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to actually use tactical arbitrage and stop wasting money, because what you are doing is obviously not working. So let's dive into it. You can see right now that I am on Walmart.com. The reason why I wanted to show you this example using Walmart.com is that most of you scan the whole website. So we are on tactical arbitrage right now, and we are going to choose Walmart. Here we go. And most of you just select all categories like this, boom, and run the search. You are just not going to find any profitable product doing this way. I'm going to show you how I am able to, as I told you in a previous video, I don't even use 10,000 minutes a month on tactical arbitrage. And it is one of my main way of sourcing. Like, I believe last month I used like close to 4,000 minutes. And I spend a lot of money, I find a lot of leads with it because I focus my efforts. And I'm going to show you right now how to do it. So, do not use the basic search, go to advanced. Stop searching on the whole website. This applies to every single website. You can still do it. I am running right now a search. I believe it's on calls on the whole website. But I do it. I just did it because I never use my minutes. So just in case I can find something. But I know that this is not how I find most of my leads. First thing I'm going to do. I'm going to go to the homepage on Walmart.com and look for either coupons or sales. Okay, so for example, we can see right there up to 20% off health and wellness. So I'm going to click there, and I see that there's 486 products. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to scan this specific page. I'm not going to scan the whole website. I'm just going to scan this deal. So I'm going to do this, and sometimes the tactical arbitrage is going to pull the price, the sale price, but some websites do not do that. Some websites have a coupon and they show the coupon below and the MSRP, and then the coupon will be applied to MSRP. In that case, you would need to add this in the price adjustment right there. Let's say it's 20%, you would add it here. On Walmart, it's not the case. As you can see, the price is right there. And then I'm going to go right in category, and instead of importing bulk categories, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to paste the URL, the link to that specific page with all the deals. What I'm going to do after that, I'm going to check on raise.com to see if I can find gift cards to apply to adjust my price even lower. So we are going to go to the search bar. I have a whole video on that. On how to use discounted gift cards to find profitable, to make more profits actually. So if you want to check it out, I'll leave the link in the description. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to look for gift card for Walmart. As you can see, there's gift card for 1.6%, so, but it's pretty low, it's $16. So I'm going to use the 1.5, 1.4 probably the 1.5. yeah, I'm going to use the 1.5 if I know that I'm not going to spend more than $110. Usually, I would put 1.4, and usually I would check on other websites to find if there's gift cards with better deals. I'm not going to show you this today. If you want to learn about that, check out my other video. We are not going to talk about gift card, but remember to always check gift card to bring your price down. And here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go back to price adjustment, and I'm going to add it right there, 1.4% on gift cards on Walmart.com. Now, we are going to add the cashback. So this is going to be our final piece. We can get 1% on Walmart, 2.10 on top cashback, and 0.5 here. However, the 2.10% are not on all categories. So we got jewelry, fashion, patio and garden, automotive, and stationery. So this does not apply to us. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use, it's up to 1%. I'm probably, it looks like we are not going to get any cash back. So we are probably going to use, I guess we're not going to get cash back today. Which is fine. It's fine. Still, I'm going to apply. I will still have 2% cash back with my credit card. So usually what you want to do is add your cash back from your credit card to the cash back you can get to from Rakuten, from whatever. But here it's just going to be 2%. And only after doing that, I mean, you can still look for a coupon, but I know for a fact Walmart does not do coupon. Also, there's no sales tax. I do not pay sales tax on Walmart because I'm registered for sales. I don't even remember what they call that. I'll make another video on that because you can avoid paying sales tax on Walmart if you register for it. So this is going to go to zero. And I need to remember to put back the tax when I do another scan. So since I know I'm going to forget, I'm just going to leave it at 7% for the example. But just remember. So after that, and only after that, I am going to launch the search. So I have a few search going on right now, so it was sent to queue, but I'm going to show you you can do that in another website as well. So let's go to Walgreens. It's going to be the exact same thing. Do not scan the whole Walgreens website, because for example, and on one of my videos, I actually found the leads by sourcing manually this category. But I sold a lot of natural made vitamins, all right? If you just scan the website regularly, it's just not gonna work. As you can see, you can get buy one, get one free on a lot of them. So we are going to select that specifically. And once again, guys, the name of the game is digging really deep into the promotions. That way you can use your minutes to scan effectively, because your minutes are expensive. If you want to add 10,000 minutes, I forgot how much it is, I think it's $10. But you do not want to do that. I used to do that. I used to use $80,000, 80,000 minutes, I'm sorry, every single month. I mean, for the first two months of me using tactical arbitrage, this is what I used to do. And now my search are way more focused, and I don't have to search for that. I just dive deep into websites and find search that I can launch. So what I would do, same thing. So as you can see, we can get buy one, get one free. Plus we can get an extra 10%. So it would be, I believe it would be like 55%. Yeah, it's going to be 55%. It's going to be 55%. So what I would do is right here, boom. Let's do it here. Start a new search, Walgreens, and I said 55%, right? I may have forgot. This will go in store discount. Once again, I will repeat it because I know some of y'all are not going to do it. Do not run search on the whole website. Do it like this, be focused. And I will repeat it one more time. Do not do the search on the whole website. You're going to waste minutes. You're never going to find products. This is exactly why you don't find products. This is the key to using tactical arbitrage and making money. Let's go back to looking for products. So we got 4.2% cashback on top cashback. Okay, no exclusion and 2% here. So we are going to get 4.2%. Here we go. I can add my 2% from my credit card. I'm just not going to do it. Just not gonna bother. And we got 0% on gift card because we have no gift card on Walgreens. I know it for a fact. Let me double check. Yeah, we are just going to launch this specific search. And yeah, guys, this is how you find products with tactical arbitrage. Do not do it any other way. When you start, be focused. As I said in my other video, stop hunting for products. Hunt for sales and coupons. Go on stores, go on online retailers' homepage, try to look for coupons, try to look for sales, scan those. This is where you're going to find money. If you don't do it that way, you will miss a lot of those deals. With Walmart, if you scan the whole website, You're still probably going to find them, but with Walgreens, with this example, you would have never found them. Never. Because you need to adjust the price with the coupon, plus the other coupon, and then you need to add the... And all that adds up, and like, you pay 60% under MSRP, which is crazy, almost 60%. This is where you make money. Stop looking for product at MSRP. Stop looking for products without coupons. Stop looking for all that deals. All those stuff. Stop looking for that. Do it that way. And if you want to learn how to find gift cards, discounted gift cards to increase your profits when you do online arbitrage, check out this other video. I'll see you in the next one.